This quick video is about how to delete or hide your YouTube channel permanently using iPhone. And the same steps will be applicable for Android mobiles too. Okay, let's quickly open YouTube app and click here. Then select the account you want to delete by tapping this. Then tap Manage your Google account. Yeah, and make sure it fetches the correct account. If not, switch the account here. Now touch Data and Privacy. Then scroll down a bit. And here you can see this option, delete a Google service. Touch that. Now enter your Gmail password. Yeah, now touch this bin under YouTube. Then again enter your Gmail password. Yeah, here if you want to hide your YouTube channel from public, open these and tick all of these checkboxes and click hide my channel. That's it. Or if you want to permanently delete your YouTube channel mails, just open this and tick these checkboxes and tap delete my content. Now it's asked to enter my email ID on this box. Sometimes it asks your channel name. You just need to enter the words within the bracket. That's it. Then if you tap delete my content, that's it. You are done. You have successfully deleted your YouTube channel on iPhone. I hope this video helps. Thanks for watching.